Well, Alan Johnson, another 3 points at home. Maybe not the most impressive performance of the season, but ground out the result.
No, I don't think we passed the ball as well as we can today. But maybe a little bit tired for the game on Tuesday night. But the most important thing was getting the result, getting 3 points. I think the matter of the goals as well. The quality of the play leading up to the goals was different class. But we know we can pass the ball better than that.
Goals spread around the team again. One or two interesting ones. Jason Talbot, where did he appear from to
We're just asking him that. We've asked him to get forward as much as possible. But you don't expect the ball to get crossed for the left wing and your left back's in and loading it in at the back post.
Total football, they all count.
Great for him. The boys dug in deep today. You can see they're a wee bit tired, but as I said, the quality of the goals was outstanding, every one of them.
Well, but Andy Geoghegan, a bit of fun with him there. A suggestion that he maybe didn't quite hit it truly, but great result.
He's been desperate to get a couple of goals. He's a real threat from set plays as well, but that will do his confidence a world of good.
Absolutely. He got a bit touchy in the second half. As you say, tiredness maybe setting in. A few bookings, is that an issue? Are you concerned if that affects you later in the season?
Yeah, obviously, with the size of squad we've got, we can't afford to pick up silly bookings. So we did have a word with the players after the match about that. But as I said, we deserve to win the game. Obviously, we can pass the ball slightly better. But the positive is after the Peterhead game, the way the players have responded.
You mentioned the size of the squad. You listed a couple of trialists today. Sean Rooney came on for running in the second half. And another experienced figure, Conrad Ballantoni, stayed on the bench. Where are we in the transfer situation?
Yeah, we're trying to get players in. Obviously, there's a bit of interest in both players. So we're delighted that we're here today and we're willing to take part in the game. That's obviously positive news, but we just have to wait and see how it goes over the next few days.
And interesting one next Saturday. Away up to Forfar again, beat them in the cup, but this will be different.
It is. You can see, obviously, they're still top of the league. There's a long way to go, but it's important that you get up to these places and get results. It's not going to be an easy game, but it's one we're all looking forward to.
Good. Thanks, Alan.
Thanks.